As we go through our stride, you'll notice that I'm still keeping the weight into the back leg, into the back hip, and then I'm keeping my chest in more of a neutral set here. A lot of times with younger athletes, you'll see this early front side leak out front and then this early extension from the back leg. This could lead to some arm drag and some other issues.